yet again, because you know it's it's my video Mondays, you know how it is, right? I don't even know why I'm doing this. I'm just trying to extend my watch time. Jesus Christ, let's just hit. By the way, I'm really happy. Yeah, I know I don't sound happy. I know I don't sound happy, but still, I'm happy because... Actually, no, it's this one. We just hit 50 of us. So now, there'll be 50 of us. This is Gaius, which is my favorite Caluceus. Here we go, challenge Gaius. That hairy son of a bitch. Ooh, did I wake you up? Go die, you little shit. It's time to die. Time to die. Time to die. Time to die. What up, niggas? Don't you see that he looks like a monkey? A monker. First thing you want to do, this one's a lot more complicated. You want to draw him to the edge, so like this edge. You know, you're not going to make him fall off a cliff, that's hilarious, but no. Because you want to draw him away from the center. Not super away, but like away, right? So make this little Sungi go off to you. Come here, oh god damn it, no. Boom. Alright, that's far enough. Then you want to come to the stone part of the center. You want to provoke the little shit. You just want to like... Damn, did that hurt your back, you little shit. Hit him right in the vitals. Come on. Okay, good, 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 good. This is working. Then you want to grab your sword. And... Boom! Dodge. See? It broke off his armor. It broke off his armor, and now we have another song, and now you want to go here, dodge, okay, you want to do that, and then you want to run to him, shit, come on, come on, no, that, you want to do that, except you don't want to be like me, you want to be smart, and you want to calculate this, and you not want to stay close to him, because he's going to probably murder you. Now, you wait. Oh shit, that was so aggressive. Guys, you're very aggressive. I was gonna say person, but the Colossus. This is not going well for me. Why does shit always go wrong when I'm recording? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come at me, bruh. Oh yeah, okay, dodging makes it a lot easier. Alright, 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 run, 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 yeah! I'm nearly there, I'm nearly there, I'm so close, so close. Oh shit, come on. How did I do, okay, yep, we did it. So you need to do that so that now you can climb through this part that was stone before now. Okay, so then what I recommend so you can regain stamina is stay here. And now you can either go to his head first, but I think it's more epic for you to go to his abdomen first, because there are two vitals in this. God damn it! Can you grab on, please? No, not to fur, to the fur precisely. So you can either like wait and okay, you can either wait and hit his abdomen, as you can see, that point is there. Or you can actually play it safe and less epic and just climb up to the top. Oh god, I'm so close, except I'm not gonna do it because I'm stupid. Okay, here we go, 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 here we go. Alright, now the good ding did bing did ding. Here we go. Oh god, god, here we comes the sheiks. Here comes the sheiks. We're already at 3 minutes. I actually might do this really fast now that I think about it. Oh god, no. Okay, let's resist the wrist. Alright, come on. Okay, good, 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 good. Doom. Die. Alright, mate, listen up, mate. Mate, you gonna get killed, mate. Jesus frickin' Christ, why don't you just stay still for 3 seconds so I can murder you? Come on, mate, it's just 3 seconds, it's not that much, that's all I need for a little stabbity stab. Alright, let's just wait it out. Now you decide to shake. That's really beautiful, ain't it, mate? Why am I speaking in an Irish accent? I don't... Come on, mate, one stabbity stab, yeah, mate. What was that? What was that? That wasn't a stabbity stab, that was like a shitty stab. Boom, and that should be the first vital raise. Now there's still a tiny bit in. It's still got a bit in. Little shit. Oh my god, he looks like a monkey. I'm multitasking right now, guys. So, oh, fuck's sake. I swear to god, guys. I swear to god, I'm gonna murder you. Okay, that's... Okay, there you go. Now that's the first vital killed. There you go. Now you just wanna... Grip down his back. Let yourself fall. Just let yourself fall. Let it absorb. Let it evaporate and stop from square one. All right. Goodbye. Come on, nearly there. We're gonna make it in the time limit, guys. Really, Gaius? I mean, Gaius, let's just come on, Gaius. Come on, Gaius. Come on, you little shite. Boom. He be dead. Why am I always saying that? The bigger they are, the harder they fall. I have been consumed by the tentacles. Huh, that was actually a pretty decent video. They're getting larger and larger with each Colossus because, you know, oh, guys, okay, listen up. So, we have received a special item. I think that's what it is, right? I'm kidding. We have received a special item for defeating several Colossi in... Colossi, sorry, that's the plural of Colossus. What have we received? So, this does not happen during the story. This happened after the story. Okay, here we go. Oh, it's special. Oh, that sucks. That's a really bad thing. I was hoping we get like... Okay, let me show you guys. Items here. Yeah, Mask of Strength. So you defeat 6 Colossi in normal time attack mode. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, here we go. Attract or divert the attention of Colossi. Okay, here we go. So this is a whistling arrow. This is a normal arrow, and this is a whistling arrow. Oh! Okay, wait. Hey Aggro. Hey Aggro, come here Aggro. The fuck? So that was pretty cool and pretty useless at the same time. By the way, I already have a second sword, which is this one. Let me show you. Wait, now it's here. Here it is. Life sword increases health regeneration rate. Now, the way you earn this one, it's actually if you pre-order the game. So right now, there's no other way to get it. Let me just. I can't get over how cool this is.
Whoa!
That sucks, don't it? So this is the normal sword. With this little indent. Aggro, get out of the way! And this is the life sword. It reminds me of the Final Fantasy sword, actually. But yeah, I prefer this one. So yeah, guys, that's going to be our video. And Friday, we're going to be defeating this one, which is a really annoying one. Which is called Phaedra. And let me just give you a bit of an info. Next Monday is going to be Avion, which is the first airborne one. Then here we have Barba, which is going to be next Friday. And then the week after that, we have Hydrus and Kuramori. Basaran. Dirge. And yeah. And then I'll tell you the other ones. Celosia, Pelagia, Phalanx, Zenobia, Argus, and Malus. Yeah, I'm not gonna, you know. So there you go. Bye-bye. Stay tuned, Space Cowboys.